Who killed Davey Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not I, said the referee. Don't point your finger at me. I could have stopped it in the eighth and kept him from his deadly fate. But the crowd would have booed, I'm sure, at not getting their money's worth. It's too bad he had to go, but there was pressure on me too, you know. It wasn't me that made him fall. You can't blame me at all. Who killed Davey Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not us, said the angry crowd, whose voices filled the arena loud. It's too bad he died that night, but we'd just like to see a fight. We'd just like to see some sweat. There ain't nothing wrong in that. It wasn't us that made him fall. You can't blame us at all. Who killed Davey Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not me, said his manager, puffing on a big cigar. It's hard to say, it's hard to tell. I always thought that he was well. It's too bad for his wife and kids he's dead, but if he was sick he should have said, it wasn't me that made him fall. You can't blame me at all. Who killed Davey Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not me, said the gambling man, with his ticket stub still in his hand. It wasn't me that knocked him down. My hands never touched him none. I didn't commit no sin. Anyway, I put money on him to win. You can't blame me at all. Who killed Davey Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not me, said the boxing writer, pounding print in his old typewriter, saying boxing ain't to blame. There's just as much danger in a football game. There's fist fighting is here to stay. It's just the old American way. You can't blame me at all. It wasn't me that made him fall. Who killed Davey Moore? Why and what's the reason for? Not me, said the man whose fists laid him low in a cloud of mist, who come here from Cuba's door, where boxing ain't allowed no more. Don't say murder, don't say kill. It was destiny, it was God's will. Who killed Davey Moore? Why and what's the reason for?